It was a rough shift for a hotel valet at this Sydney hotel. Local media reports he somehow drove this soft top Porsche underneath a sports utility vehicle. Emergency workers had to cut him out as a large crowd watched and took pictures.
When I first saw this, I thought that it was being shot for a TV show or a movie, but apparently it's real.
He was reportedly not injured. All is well that ends well, unless you're the owner of the Porsche. Matt Yurus for CBS 11 News.